Would you please rise for the pledge of our national anthem? Thank you. You may be seated. We would like to welcome everyone back to the Mustang Gym tonight for a senior girls contest between the Lady Laundry Podcast and your Hoxie Mustang. Starting lineup for your visiting Lady Wildcats is number 13, Taylor Forrester. Number 12, Layden Smith. Number 11, Maddie Burris. Number 2, Layden Nunn. Number 5, Candice Morgan. And the Wildcats are coached by Sid Pinney and Drew Meyer. And now, the starting lineup for your Hoxie Mustangs! Number 15, Sierra Lauren! Number 5, Dream Davis! Number 20, Gracie Melvin! Number 14, Blaze Lauren! The Mustangs are going to be coached by Leonie Davis and Jeremy Parma.
Thank you.
for Hoxie Kindergarten Little Dribblers.
Thank you. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please? Before the tip-off tonight, I'd like to make a special presentation. My name is Dave Daniel. I'm a business development officer with First Community Bank in Jonesboro. I also am part of the EDA Tournament Committee. So during the 75th annual EDA Tournament, Walnut Ridge and Hoxie played each other. It was a great game. I'm not going to mention who won, anything like that, but it was a great game. I will say this. The bank thought it would be a really good idea, since the game was so significant, that each team be presented a commemorative game ball. It was game number 2,500. In the EDA tournament. It's been going on now for 76 years. So being a Lawrence County boy myself, I was pretty happy that it was Walnut Ridge and Hoxie. So coaches, if you will, come over and let me present you the ball. If you want to send some players up here that got to be made, come on. Thank you, Sebastian. Alright. Who's going to take this one right here? Jake, come get it. Alright. Congratulations, guys. Alright. Absolutely. Hey, y'all have a great game and play hard. All right. Thank you. Good luck. I hope it's over. Barn burner. This week, the starting lineups for both teams. Starting tonight for the Wandering Clock, after number 24, Avery Martin. Number 23, Matt Seven. Number 20, David Scalabin. Number 50, Sebastian Hoffman. And number 55, Colin Andrews. The Wildcats are going to be coached by Blake Kaufman, who is assisted by Jeff Clay. And now, the starting lineup for your Hoxie Mustangs. At guard, the 5'10" junior, number 11, Logan White. At four, the 6'1" senior, number 5, Timmy Brooks. bar, 500 senior, double zero. Dayton Land. At four, the 6'3 senior, number 10, Jake Jones. And at four, the 6'1 senior, number 21, Heather Lindenberg. And the Mustangs are going to be coached by Gordon Watson, assisted by Lucas Wilmot and Lane Mason.
Thank you.
timeout taken by the Hawks.
Come on.
2 points for number 20, Miss Talley. Thank you. Varsity 2 points to Tara Andrews. Correct. The softball team has been raffling off tickets to win a Hoxie first basketball. Excuse me, Hoxie Mustang Battle Award set. They would like to thank everyone who bought tickets and gave generous donations to help them with certain items that might be needed throughout the season. And they would also like to thank the Turkey Creek Woodworks for the donation of these boards. Cooper Gates is going to be drawing a winner. If your name is called, you can meet Coach Haskins and the girls in the lobby and receive your boards. And the winner is Diamante Davis. Again, thank you for everyone who helped make the fundraiser a success. The Lady Mustangs will serve their season on March 4th, hosting the Hill. Come out and support your Mustangs.
I'm going to go Thank you.
going to be 2 points for Colin Andrews. That's going to be Tyler Lindman for three. That's going to be 3 points for Davis Callahan.
Thank you.
St. John's for two. And at the end of the third quarter, Walnut leads 38 to Hoxie's 20.